personal interest in this, and I really want to make sure that we're going the right way going forward, and I promise you that we will do that.
I think that's a wonderful question, and as chair of the faculty, I would just like to reiterate what the chancellor and the provost had said. I have a personal commitment to do exactly what you've just heard, and we will continue to do what we can to support this extraordinarily important discipline.
Thank you. I wasn't ever trying to say that those people weren't shouldn't be admitted. I was trying to more focus your response on where the priorities of this institution as a whole lie.
Well,
because if we emphasized academics and didn't give out any athletic scholarships, or did something like similar to Harvard where they don't do that, they don't give athletic scholarships, if we focused totally on academics, I don't think this ever would have happened. Because those people who acted outside of their jurisdiction were doing that to help people who they thought struggled. And if everybody got in here for academics and were held to the same admission standards, then that they would have no, they would get tutoring. There would be other resources to help people succeed there and not go outside people's job descriptions to help people.